So today is June 21st, and I finally received my Ancestry DNA test kit. So this is my unboxing. I'm gonna videotape my swab test, and then I'm gonna send this back in. 4 weeks later, I should have the results and know what my heritage is. So we'll see what the results are in 4 weeks. Right now I'm gonna unbox it and go ahead and take the test. So I'll show you what's in the box. Let's see, we gotta get it open. I'm so excited, I've been waiting on this for a while now. You can see it comes in just a plain box. It does indicate that it's a DNA test, so I'm sure my mail lady, she's kind of nosy, so I know she's probably going to be wondering, well, what? Because she's always talking to Dusty whenever she has to come up to the door first to sign anything. I'm just trying to get the thing open. So I've gotten it open. And this is what's inside. So it's just kind of the welcome and how to activate the kit. So I don't know what this is. Oh, this is the collection bag. So I'm guessing that the swab thing will go in that. And this is what I'm gonna use to swab my mouth. And this is the box that you return the swab in. It looks like it's postage paid. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm not gonna activate this first. I'm gonna go ahead and do the swab first, but it's a nice little kit. So I'm gonna get ready. It looks like it's pretty straightforward. You have a number that's on the front, so that's the one that you register with. So basically the instructions are in here, and it's saying that you you would go to enter your 15-digit activation code that's on the collection tube, and then fill the tube with saliva to the wavy line, not including bubbles. Then you replace the funnel with the cap, remove the funnel from the tube, and screw on the enclosed cap tightly to release the solution, and that will stabilize the DNA in your saliva. Woo! So this is pretty. Tighten to release and shake at least 5 seconds. Okay, I think I got it. So let's see. I'm gonna spit in this tube. This might be gross because I don't like spitting. Fill the tube with saliva. Ooh, okay, I think I can do it. Let's see. So I'm gonna open the tube up. And that's what it looks like. So this is the liquid, and this is going to be the collection too. So okay. Okay, I think I got it. I hate to spit. It's gross. think I got it though. Okay, so it says spit. I'm gonna sit my and then it says replace the funnel. So I'm gonna put that over there. Replace the funnel with the cap. Remove the and so this blue stuff should go down into the bottom once I squeeze it. Well, there it is. So now the blue, I don't know where it is. Let's see, the blue is inside now. So now I have to shake it. So I shook it, it looks like it's in there. Now I'm going to place it in the collection bag. They got some kind of cloth in here, I'm guessing, to absorb anything that leaks. So I'm trying to get this placed strategically. There we go. Going to seal it and I'm going to put this in here and mail my sample. This will go in the mail tomorrow. In 4 weeks, I should have something back to tell me what the heck I am. So it's got return postage. How neat is that? So here I am at 53 years old, finally gonna know my heritage. I think that's neat. And it came in this little box. So now I'm gonna stop my video. I'll check back in 4 weeks and let you know what the results are. But if you're curious, you should go on to ancestry.com and order your kit. If you wait until like Memorial Day or Father's Day or Mother's Day or something like that, the kits will be on sale for usually about $60 or $70. But if you order it on any other, at any other time when it's not a holiday, then you'll end up paying the $99 for the kit. So if you want a little discount, I would say wait until one of the major holidays, and then you can get the discounted kits. But I think it's going to be worth it. I'm curious. I'm not sure that I believe 100% what this is going to say, but you know, I guess some information is better than none. So we'll see what happens. I'll see you guys in 4 weeks for the update. Thanks for watching.